strikes the bell for 5 o'clock. Uncle Arthur closes shop, screws the tops on all the bottles, turns the lights out, locks it up, climbs across his bike and he's away. Cycles past the gasworks, past the river, down the high street, back to mother. It's another empty day. Uncle Arthur likes his mummy.
Uncle Arthur
still reads comics.
Uncle Arthur
follows Batman. Round and round the rumors fly how he ran away from mum on his 32nd birthday, told her that he'd found a chum. Mother cried and raved and yelled and fussed. Arthur left her no illusion, brought the girl round, saved confusion. Sally was the real thing, not just lust. Uncle Arthur vanished quickly.
Uncle Arthur
and his new bride,
Uncle Arthur,
follows Sally. Round and round goes Arthur's head, hasn't eaten well for days. Little Sally may be lovely, but cooking leaves her in a maze. Uncle Arthur packed his bags and fled. Back to mother, all's forgiven, serving in the family shop he gets his...
Now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds,